Choose 3 strips of colourful grey paper. Place the ends together and fold them over. Put a staple in to secure them. Now take a strip of sellotape and wrap them around the top of the cane. Add a little bit to the back just to make sure they stay in place. And now you have a wind twirler.